Bye, Matt. Thank you. Copy. I can grab the back. Yeah.
Thank you. Oh. Rolling through, rolling.
Thank you.
It's quick. It's the idea. Fun, but don't kill yourself.
Thank you.
Yeah, mine too.
I don't know. But it's morning cold, right?
Yeah.
I know, I did a live last week or whatever it was. It kept trying to reroute us.
Unless he changed route, we didn't know.
Yeah.
I didn't understand what was going on.
We're just going to stay and play down here.
Yeah, stay and then go to the
bridge.
Point.
Yeah. The lookout point, whatever, yeah.
Yeah.
Now, where do you live?
Here's the park, remember?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm trying to recognize names and faces and stuff.
I'll probably go up and ride on this at this Pascack Park.
Yeah, yeah. My wife likes that one. It's so much easier to ride over and do the ride.
Yeah.
40 isn't crazy long.
The only reason I think my car's sitting because I couldn't find my arm over.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you want to buy another one?
Yeah,
I'll buy it.
Well, you know what? Yeah, well, that's true, but you go to order, like, for out of stock. Son of a... I knew I should have bought that shit this summer. I have, yeah, like you said, I'm going to buy a new one, so I'm going to find the other 10 pair that I have. They're all black, with my black socks. How long you lived in Harrison Park?
2018.
Okay. You got kids in school and stuff there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Our kids went to Japan. Oh, high school. Norway and stuff. That's nice. It's your town, you know?
Yeah.
Where'd you grow up?
Texas.
Texas. What the hell are you doing here?
Hi, Grant. I went to school in Texas.
Okay.
And then at that time, there were more jobs here.
Yeah, yeah.
No, it's the opposite way.
Oh, really? What kind of work do you like? Tech or something?
Yeah, I mean tech.
You could even a Tesla fan in Texas, right?
Yeah.
But Texas has that new taxi electric car law and stuff.
Yeah. It's weird. Yeah.
Governor.
It's like they're supposed to be, they have a lot of the tech companies and Tesla, and they're so strict on even selling the Tesla cars.
Well, because I guess it's an oil state, right?
Yeah.
Is that what it is? They don't like, you know.
It's the
it might be a bad view, but I don't think sometimes the public is like moving forward.
Yeah. It's like, we just need something halfway.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah,
Democrats are like, way too extreme.
Yeah, and the Republicans are way too radical with the guns and everything. I am a build the room kind of guy. I'm actually a registered Republican. But I can't deal with Trump stuff.
Well,
he makes me nervous.
I don't know who to vote for.
Yeah.
It's like,
he's going to try to just wipe out all the lives.
But then Biden, if you elect him, he'll die.
That's okay. Well, you know, Trump's no, he's no spring chicken.
I would rather have his wife president.
Who's that?
The guy with the white hair.
Pence?
Yeah.
Pence is a little bit of a coward. During the insurrection, he was afraid to tell the truth.
Really?
He was afraid to speak up against the MAGA people and lose their vote. They literally wanted to kill him and hang him that day. You know that, right?
I didn't know that.
You didn't hear him chant Hank Pence when they stormed the Capitol? I don't know, it's all weird. How come we have so many people in this country and like only have like two choices, like these two people?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
It's just like, we have so many more qualified people.
Way more.
And then, nobody wants to do it. Like,
ironically, it's all politics. Yeah.
It's more like who you know and who likes you.
Yes. Who wants to back you and stuff. It's a little silly. It is definitely like instant fall, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean,
it was like hot.
If he's president of Thursday, he'd be joining.
Yeah, it was hot as hell. like that one.
Yeah. But you can actually just cool off, but this is just, I don't mind putting more stuff on.
Yeah. Well, I've learned over the years, it's better to have and take off than to not have.
Yeah.
And then you're just calling the whole ride, you know?
Yeah. wins both ways.
Of course.
Okay, you're coming up to the
I was going down, the guy just hit my turn.
You hit him hard?
He hit me pretty
hard. Did you get a new bike?
Yeah. Actually,
I
physical question.
Yeah. Get it off. Thank you.
Thank you.
right. Clear.
Thank you. went straight on that road.
Yeah.
And then I went this way.
That's nice.
That's a nice climb.
Yeah. On freaking, you know.
That's fun.
Thank you.
down here?
Barbecue!
Thank you. back.